Viewing files from your Ricoh Theta Camera on your computer. There are several ways you can view photos that you have taken on your camera. If you double click on the photo when it's downloaded on your PC, it will open up in your default photo program and you'll see a bizarre looking photo. Instead, you need to open up the Ricoh Theta app and then drag across your 360 photos which you have downloaded to your PC. They will then open up in 360 view. This will allow you to pan to see the full photo. You can also make it full screen and use the controls to pan in, pan out, go back to the home position, make the photo spin, make it full screen, press escape to exit full screen mode, or change the view of the photo. This is a great way to display 360 photos on your interactive whiteboard for your students to view as a class, to discuss things like excursions. If you want to take a photo from your 360 photo, go to File and Image Capture. Rename your image and then click Save. This will save it as a screenshot JPEG in the same folder where your original photo is stored. You can see here, if I minimize my Ricoh Theta app, now when I double click on that screenshot, it will again open up in my photo default app, but this time it's a normal photo rather than that warped view.